On today's video, we are going to cook pigeon peas. Make sure you can see. I don't know if you can see it. These are the seeds of the peas. I'm going to grind. Is it grind or crack? I'm going to crack them and then pour and soak it in warm water before we wash them. I think I've ever recorded this video, but it wasn't that clear. So, okay. Seeds into two and then you leave. You don't press so much. Next is to soak it in warm water, so removing the washing it can be easier. So I'm going to pour it. This is warm water. I'm going to pour it. So you can see. So you see this one? So, as the pigeon peas is soaking, I am going to be peeling the sweet potatoes. By the way, guys, this sauce goes so well with sweet potatoes and corn kale. Those are the only two things that go well with. I need to know, it's locally called the mouthwatering. And for it to be very nice, you do eat it with sweet potatoes. Then there's shea oil to make a full complete combination. Shea oil makes it taste very, very, very tasty. So you guys will see today. This is our traditional, typical. I've been showing you briefly, but this is a full video now of the mouthwatering. If you guys remember another clips of my other videos, and I'll show you for the marriage. I had this sauce, but today is a full video, full version. Yes, we are washing the pigeon feces now. Now this is the first water which is soaked with it. So traditionally this is the water we use for cooking it. So we'll put it aside. This is actually now the soup of the so we'll add another fresh water. We put our fresh water for washing it because we'll save this water for cooking. This is what we are washing out from. This is the cover. We are washing it out. So we'll do this to remove any, if there's any seed still having the cover. And see. So we are done washing. See, I don't know if you can see it clearly. So this is put aside. When the tomatoes, the sweet potatoes is ready, then now we put it on fire. See. So this is the water, like I told you earlier on, but we'll not use this saucepan. We are going to use the other bigger saucepan for cooking it. That is now the residue. That came out of the pigeon peas. This is now for pouring away. So guys, the sweet potatoes is ready. It's time to cook, to put our sauce now. This is soda bicarbonate made out of ash. I'm going to pour to. So guys, this is a must. When you're cooking, there are more you have to add kadatuana. It's locally called kadatuana. Fire. It's boiling. So guys, The lapena is ready, so it's time to begin the to now like make the full sauce with the olor white. So at this point you have to be very careful because it can jump and hurt you.
Very hot.
Woo. So you have to be very careful. That doesn't jump and hurt you. Point, this sauce is very dangerous. If it jumps on you, it can peel out your skin. So we'll do like this until there's no any lumps left, like that, until there's nothing of that kind left. Then we'll add peanut butter. And mix. To mix until the peanut butter gets mixed properly and there are no any lumps of peanut butter in the sauce. Guys, this sauce can burn. This is their more mania actually come my tell. After adding peanut butter and everything is mixed, we'll add salt now because the sauce is ready. Guys, this is the best actually traditional food ever. So guys, we're done cooking. This is our sauce right here. It's actually still very hot, so it's time to serve. serve it. This is the sheer oil I was talking about. I don't know if you guys can see clearly from the sheer seed. So it's the one it's used for eating. So you guys, thank you so much for watching this video until this point. For us, we are now going to eat. I'll welcome our online family. Welcome for lunch. Thank you so much for watching. I love you guys so much, and I hope to see you in my next video. Bye bye.